Wheeler inside. Gets it back. Feeds the points. Neil Pionk with a snapshot. It's loose. Anderson down. They score! Rebound battled in. Patrick Laine.
I'm not going to get the puck at the top of the circle, right? So what he does is he moves himself up. It goes to Pionk. And he says, you know what? I'm not going to get it. Brown's in the way. I'll lower myself to the net. And that's basically telling Pionk, shoot the puck. Shoot the puck. You're not going to get this puck to me. Brown's in the way. You should have a lot of places to put this puck. And he does. And when it goes to the net, it bounces around. And eventually number 29 is going to locate this thing and just flip it into the back of the net.
Steps in, gains the zone into the middle for Connor. His shot goes wide. Back into the corner. Connor feeds it back to the point for Pionk. Pionk back and forth with Wheeler. Inside, Tim scores!
Get you nothing in three attempts, and now your penalty killing can't hold. A little pitch and catch from Pionk, and the fake shot, that fake shot where he moves back from his backward step and moves forward, opens up a lane. And I cannot tell you that defensemen that have figured out that they have got to move themselves along that blue line to get pucks through are so important.
They get that puck up, and now Brown back the other way. We told you, Ottawa's dangerous shorthanded, but there's a strip, and back they come. Connor, in for Laine, scores! Patrick Laine, his first career power play hat-trick!
You're getting to the 11-minute mark of the period. Take a chance. Take the 3-on-2 rush. Zaitsev goes up. The play doesn't work out. That leaves a 4-on-1. And Wheeler, and there's Laine on the back check, gets the stick, steals the puck, and that's a 200-foot game Paul Maurice has been given a lot of credit for, and then he gets the reward.